Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you how to add a combo box to a column, okay? A combo box to a column of a data grid view, okay? So please, this tutorial is dependent on the first tutorial that I did, adding rows and columns dynamically, okay? So please, if not viewed that tutorial, we'll discuss everything. It's very simple. Unless you can just read it here and understand, I'm not going to start from scratch. I had already done it in that tutorial, adding columns and views dynamically, okay? So, if I explain, what I did was that you drag and drop a data grid view, okay? From here, you drag it to the form, okay? After dragging it to the form, you also bring an update button. Then you come to the code. I wrote an update function, an update method that will be called when the button is clicked. So the first thing that you do is that you add columns. To add columns, first of all, define the number of columns, which is 4 to me. Then add the columns, data grid 1.columns.name. Position, team, points, okay? That is the points, that is the column. Let me show you the columns. When I click row, you can see position, team, points, and goal difference columns, okay? That is adding the columns. The columns are set in stored in an array, okay? So that is what we are seeing, column 0.name. Then add the rows. To add the row, first of all, just create a new array list, and the array list will store the whole row in memory, okay? Then add the row one by one, rows.add, add the values of the array list, which is the first one is the position, which is 1, then team is Man United, points is 93, goal difference is 54, okay? After adding that row, add it to the data grid view. The row is an array list, so convert it to an array. Do the same, create a new array list, add the details and add it to the data grid view, okay? So that now when we run the program, you can see, okay? So today is basically about adding a new column. Okay, adding a new column that is combo box, a combo box column. Okay, this is add combo box columns. Okay, so the first thing that you do is that declare data grid view combo box column. Okay, combo box column, that let's call it combo column is equal to new. Okay, then let's say combo column dot header text. Okay, this is the text of the header of the text of that will be displayed in that column is equal to let's say titles. Okay, titles. Okay, then the name of that column is equal combo box dot combo column dot name is equal to combo, let's just call it combo. Okay, then let's create an array. Okay, let's create an array that will hold an area that will hold the title, okay? Probably the year that the teams won the title, okay? So, just say row is equal to new array list, then row dot add, okay, let's say probably a twenty thirteen, 2008, okay. Then now we have the role that will hold the thing. So now come, we want to add the row to the columns, okay? Okay, so come and say combo column, okay, dot items dot add, add range. We're using add range because we want to add the whole row. Okay, the whole row to the combo. Okay, so say row dot to array. Let's convert it to array. Okay, then after this one, we have to add now the combo column to the data grid view one. Okay, so say data grid view one. Data grid view one. Dot rows data grid view one. Okay. Yeah, let's just say data grid view one dot columns, because it is the columns that we want add dot add. Okay. Then what column do we add? We add a combo column. Okay. Combo column. Yeah. Right. Now let's run the program and see. Exceptional. You can see here the things, then the user can just come and choose the year that the team won the title. Okay. Okay. So this is the adding. Probably this one, I think instead of putting it title, we can just put it here. Okay. And then run. So dear listeners, you can just imagine how you can create something quite amazing using this feature. Okay, so that's for today. Today we've learned about adding combo box columns to the data grid view. So please see you next time, and remember to subscribe and comment if you like this video, okay? Thank you.